fries, sandwiches and everything, you know, that's a very likeable person. I mean, you hear these stories about throwing things in the change rooms. Did that happen?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Gosh, yeah. I mean, pies, sandwiches and everything. You know, after the games, there used to be pies put in you. And now it's all healthy stuff.
Pies and sandwiches, eh?
After the game. But I remember one game, I think, about over in Romania. And he came in at half-time and he was raging because we were 2-0 down. And we were all petrified going to the change room. I swear to you, no one wanted to go out because they knew what was coming. And the communist countries.